Last week's horrific Emmerdale scenes saw Lachlan, played by Thomas Atkinson, brutally kill his best friend Jerry, Sean Thomas, in a tense final moment that saw Jerry begging Lachlan for mercy. Viewers were left disturbed by the teenager's truly evil nature on the ITV soap. Soap storylines are rarely ever resolved quickly, however, and while Lachlan escaped scot-free, Doug Potts, Duncan Preston, has since taken the fall. A further plot twist meant the moment Lachlan considered turning himself in was quickly pushed out with a reveal his girlfriend Belle Dingle, Eden Taylor Draper, was pregnant with a baby. Now, a new theory could reveal the exact moment Lachlan's heinous crimes are revealed in The Village. The character convinced Belle it wasn't right for them to have a child at first, until he came across some powerful words of wisdom, telling Belle, "In the darkness, you must find the light." Lachlan suddenly had a whole different attitude and claimed now could actually be the perfect time for them to have a baby. But as the new plot is introduced, could that mean Lachlan will get away with his murderous acts until Belle gives birth? As is common on most soaps, Christmas is the time for some of the biggest plot threads to unravel in explosive fashion, so it could make perfect sense for Lachlan to finally be exposed later this year. It would also give plenty more time for the psychotic teenager to kill other innocent souls in the village. Rebecca White, Emily Head, in particular, is the only character who still possesses the knowledge of Lachlan's part in the White's family car crash. While it's buried deep inside her mind, if Rebecca's memories finally come back, she will no doubt be in deep trouble. Viewers were convinced they knew how the storyline would pan out and took to Twitter to share their theories. Right, Lachlan is so killing Rebecca. Watch her be more and more involved with Lucky and Belle, so when he
kills her, the viewers freak out. I don't think it's a coincidence Belle told Bex about being pregnant. Give birth around Christmas, sneaky plotline. All will come out at Christmas. Answer to Pat Phelan, Coronation Street. Don't believe she wouldn't use contraception.
But it feels like a second chance. Emmerdale continues tomorrow at 7 p.m. on ITV.